इतनी तारीफ तो मैंने इससे पहले कभी सुनी नहीं.
घर जाकर झगड़ा होगा.
आई न्यू इट. You know, I've always dreamt of interviewing a celebrity, and today Pink Villa has given me this opportunity, and that celebrity is none other than my husband. So, Mr. Nikitin Dhee, today I'm going to interview you, and I have some very interesting questions.
Don't lie.
For you.
The truth is that today Bhavna didn't like her clothes. That's why she's not interviewing us, and she doesn't want to come on camera. So we are stuck with this.
Oh, is that so?
Exactly.
Oh,
so anyway,
I just had high hopes like that.
Carry on.
So even you have some set of questions, I see.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
So who's gonna go first?
You.
Okay. So my first question to you is, what does acting mean to you?
It's very hard for me to put it in words. For me, acting is everything. It's like, it's a, you know, I feel we're very lucky that we do what we love, and it's something that makes my soul happy. So I really enjoy it. So for me, it's that.
Okay.
As I said, it's very hard for me to put in words what it means to me. My turn.
Okay.
What is your process as an actor?
So no, there is no process as... I mean, you know that as an actor, you want to get into the skin of the character, and then it is absolutely up to you how you want to portray it. I always sit with my directors and with my creative team to understand what is it that they want out of me. And then that's how I play it.
Nice.
Does it bother you when people typecast actors?
You can't help it. That's the nature of the industry. Chahe log jitna bhi kahein ki, you know, times have changed, nobody gets typecast. Everybody gets typecast. But you just roll with the punches at the end of it.
No, but I actually am one of those who believe that you don't really get typecast, because when I was doing Jhansi Ki Rani, I was told ki ab to tumhe sirf aise hi shows karne ko milenge. But luckily, I did different stuff as well. So yeah, here we differ here.
Yeah, I guess so.
So your next question.
What performance of mine did you like?
Chennai Express.
Okay.
Firstly, I loved the film. I loved Shah Rukh. I loved Deepika in it. And to see somebody who is the negative of the film, like playing the villain but still not the villain, I loved Tangawali's character, and I loved him portraying that character. So I think that's why I loved Chennai Express.
I think it's all thanks to Rohit Bhai and the way he portrayed me.
I'm sure.
And the best part about that particular film, why people still like it today, is because Tangawali was not the treated as a villain. He was treated as a parallel lead. Jiski mangetar bhag jati hai.
Right.
And it's a matter of his
pride. Uski kya galti
thi? It's a matter of his pride. So it was mainly something.
So since
like
you're talking about Rohit Shetty, I have another question for you. How does it feel to collaborate with him again? Like, how was your experience with him?
Like, for me, he's my favorite director, and to work with him is a dream, and the respect I have for him, you know really well. But yeah, so I get really emotional when I talk about him. So in short, working with him is just like a dream, and being on set is always fantastic, and every day you get to learn something new. And as far as him as a director, you know, he understands me, I feel, better than a lot of people as an actor. And he always draws out some nuances in me, something different that has not been pulled out earlier. What is the first thing you noticed when you saw me?
So the first time when I saw you was on screen again.
When was the first thing you noticed?
Yeah, when I was watching Chennai Express. So I think, no, it was like the entire package, like everything.
Sure.
What makes me an ideal partner? Am I one?
You are an ideal partner for me. I don't know what.
Why would you? What?
So yeah, so what makes you an ideal partner for me is that I find you extremely anchoring in my life, and you're a good mix of crazy and bubbly at the same time. So it works for me very
well. Bubbly and crazy are like same thing.
No, it's not.
They're similar.
Yeah.
Crazy and sorted. I'm very sorted.
Yeah, so it's everything that I perhaps wanted in a partner. And more than anything else, I wanted someone who has love and respect for family, who understands that in today's time, and knows how to balance your professional life and your personal life, because that's very important for a to have a, you know, a happy married life. Otherwise, if you're chasing either of the two, you know, either partner ends up being unhappy or the person himself or herself is unhappy. So I think that balance that you have is really good. So.
इतनी तारीफ तो मैंने इससे पहले कभी सुनी नहीं.
सुन लो इसको बाद में.
Thank you, Pink Villa. Thank you, ऐसी opportunity देने के लिए. इतना अच्छा बोले हैं ये बाबा.
Love is
definitely not blind. Love is something that you do it from your heart and your brain as well. And once you're in it, then you should be in it and you shouldn't come out of it. When was the first time you realized you were in love with me? I know actually.
I think a conversation that we had.
Yeah, over the phone.
Yeah. Don't need to get into details.
Yeah.
My question, what makes me anxious?
You're not a very anxious person, but it's a different thing altogether what I'm talking about. You love to read, so your knowledge about something, or if there is something that 10 people are talking about and you have doubts, you won't really listen to those 10 people, but you would rather read about it and try and get into the reality of it. Yeah. So you're not really
half information.
Yeah. So yeah, like that. What attribute of mine turns you off?
Khud hi bata da.
No, it's my question.
What
to you.
Attribute of yours? You're thoroughly lazy.
Oh no, I was thinking of something else.
That's it. I'm just way too lazy.
I'm not lazy, yaar. How am I lazy?
I feel that you are.
You are lazy. You are only not lazy when you have to go to the gym. Otherwise, you are very lazy.
Okay.
Excuse me.
The first thing I do when I wake up is?
You go and have your protein.
Yep.
What is my most underrated performance?
Your most underrated performance?
Yeah.
Actually, I think you've been lucky. You've got a lot of love for all your all the work you've done.
Yeah.
And yeah, so I think that way you've been very fortunate.
Thank you.
Can I multitask?
No, you cannot. You cannot multitask. I have seen you trying to do that, but no. Neither can I actually. We are kind of people who can only focus at one thing at one time.
Tunnel vision.
Yeah, we cannot be doing this and that. Sab mein gadbad ho jayega.
Karna padega par. Your turn.
How do you think I will react to rejection, if any?
To rejection?
Yeah.
I think you're quite mature that way. You handle rejection pretty well.
True.
Yeah, so I think you'd be cool about it, yeah?
Yeah, if nahi hua to nahi hua, it's okay. Next time.
Yeah. How do I control myself after a rough day?
Workout. He swears by his workout. Shaadi ho, सुहागरात हो, बच्चे हो रहे हो, वर्कआउट मिस नहीं हो सकता नितिन धीर का. और वो वर्कआउट कोई नॉर्मल वर्कआउट नहीं होता है कि आप गए 45 मिनट्स में एक घंटे में वापस. नहीं, एक बार निकी वर्कआउट के लिए गया, मतलब 2-3 घंटे पहले घर नहीं आएगा वो. सो वर्कआउट इज हिज टॉनिक. लाइक जिस दिन ये वर्कआउट नहीं करेगा, ही विल PMS थ्रू आउट द डे. सो डू यू थिंक आई नीड टू बी एन एक्सट्रोवर्ट?
No, I think you need to calm down a little bit.
Why didn't I read it first? I would have never asked him this. Halfway through, I read the question. So, I'll tell you why. So, when I'm comfortable...
It's done. Don't walk into it. My turn. Describe my perfect day.
Your perfect day would be getting up by 10:30, 11, getting ready for your gym, coming back by 3:34, then wearing your shorts, wearing your cap, shoes again, getting ready, heading to some nice cafe to have some nice cold coffee, and spending some time there, coming back again, spending time with family, and then finally watching something on Netflix or watching a film and then go to sleep.
Yeah, seems like a good day.
What can be my best and worst quality?
OCD.
Yeah.
You're this like a cleanliness freak. Some days it's very good, but some days like it's annoying.
Especially with the new puppy we have.
Yeah.
Yeah. My full time goes there only. Your turn.
What's the word I use the most? My slang. You can't say it anyway.
Can I?
No, you can't.
Can I?
Next question.
But can I?
No, you can't.
क्यों बोलते हो फिर वो वर्ड?
सही है, that's how it is.
सही है, but I'll tell you what, मैंने भी बहुत slang सीख लिए, thanks to Nikki. The thing you dislike about me is, I'm not lazy.
Nothing as such, honestly, yeah.
Yeah, and I'm not lazy.
It's all cool. You are lazy.
I'm not lazy.
चलो anyway. My turn.
I think it could be my tempo sometimes.
It's okay. Oh, this one you may enjoy. This is like a rapid fire type. Love, lust, dump. Ranveer Singh, Ranbir Kapoor, Aditya Roy Kapoor.
Love, dump, Aditya Roy Kapoor. Love, Ranveer Singh, and lust, Ranbir Kapoor.
Cool, yo.
I also have a similar question for you. Love, lust, dump, Katrina Kaif, Deepika Padukone or Disha Patani?
Love, Deepika Padukone. Lust, Disha Patani.
I knew it!
Ghar jaake jhagda hoga.
I knew it! These boys, when he meets his other friends, they're only discussing her. So many times I've overheard.
She's really good, yeah.
Yeah, baby, I know.
She's really good.
That's why you chose her as lust.
I didn't cross question you.
And love?
Deepika Padukone.
And dump?
Katrina Kaif.
You will dump Katrina Kaif?
But other choices are there, no?
Ah. Chalo, your turn.
I'm done.
Oh, I still have questions.
What are you saying?
Yeah!
Aisa thodi hai yaar.
Name three things that we completely 100% agree on.
First thing we agree 100% on is that dogs are wonderful. Mm-hmm. Second thing we agree on is, I think we agree on a lot of things, yeah.
It's very important to be surrounded with good people, yeah. And to live with family.
And live your life with your spine straight, yeah.
Yeah.
You can't have a bent spine. And
so that's it. Good one. So the questions are over and I truly enjoyed and loved throwing those questions at you.
Yeah, it was really fun.
Yeah, we really enjoyed. And thank you so much for loving us and loving our earlier interviews as well. It was a wonderful feeling to be here back again. And if you like our video, don't forget to love, like, and subscribe Pink Villa. Thank you so much.
Thank you.